All right, little corgi. Got to come up with a name.
Booger.
Really?
Oh, I know.
Billy James.
Billy Bob. This is us. This is how we love. Some ways we're different, but together we're so bright. This is us.
And this is how we love.
Now we have to take the last part of the game. We're walking.
Hi guys, happy Sunday. I am making some stew right now so it can simmer all day. And next I'm just going to cut up all the stuff to put in here. The girls are sleeping and then here in a little bit we are going to put up Christmas lights. There's Miss Stella. Say hi, Stella. Hi, Stella. Hi. Say, I'm 10 weeks old. Are you 10 weeks old? Yeah, 10 weeks. Hi, Stella. I gotta find Miss Lucy. Where's Miss Lucy? Where's Lucy? Lucy! There she is! There's Lucy, girl! Hi, Lucy! Oh, Stella. Gotta be quiet. Kiddos are sleeping. Hi! Oh, jealous. Jealous. See, I'm jealous. I want some love, too. Here.
Watching a little Say Yes to the Dress. Where's Lucy? There's Lucy. Lucy. She's like, what? What do you want? Hi, Luce. She's like, no, I'm not going to pay attention. Say good morning. Paisley just got up. Say hi. Are you excited? Say, what is today?
Sunday,
which is football. We have, oh, did you smell? Do you smell what I have cooking? What does mommy have cooking?
Pancakes?
No, that was yesterday morning. No, for lunch/dinner, what do I have cooking?
Stew.
You can go look at it. I got up at 7 and started making it. And then what are we getting ready to go do? Oh, you're falling off the bed.
Put up Christmas lights and inflatables.
You excited? Cool. Well, go get dressed and we'll go put up the inflatables, okay?
Okay.
It's the warmest day we're going to have for a while.
See you later.
All right. We are, just as I said earlier, going to do Christmas stuff. So we're going to hopefully be able to get this whole tub up today, which means if we do, we'll probably end up using this whole tub, and then I think we're going to tack this one probably around the same time. That's our lights to the trees and to the fence, and this right here on the bottom is also to the fence, so I think we're going to tack that one, and then this one. Oh yeah, we need this one as well, because that goes with this one. So we have to take all these to the front.
Santa Claus is coming to town. Yeah.
Blow up the big
thing
over there.
Yeah, that was nice.
To do what?
To blow up the inflated hot air balloon Santa.
Yeah, we can go check it out. Well, first we have to see about the light pole. It kind of fell down. All right, let's take. Let's put all this stuff in the boxes so we don't lose it all. Put it all in the boxes right now.
Okay.
And combine them. Oh, we had two more steaks, which is good. So bring all this. Put it all, kind of combine it all over here.
Big chips,
Lindsay, grab those two. Don't do that. Okay. Put that in there and don't throw it.
This goes in here.
Okay. Get those two. Those are going to be the ones. Lindsay, grab the rest of those lights over there on that side.
What? Oh.
No, Lindsay, right here. Right there. Yeah, put all that up.
Here's a three.
I know. Put that up. We might use that over here. Just sit down right there, Paisley. We'll come back out and figure out what the next step is. Girls are setting up Santa. Hot air balloon. Okay, I think we want to do
staticky.
Staticky?
I mean, here, wait. This is how high it is.
Yeah. All right. Red, green, red. All right, let's go light up the corgi. Figure out where the corgi is going to go. No, they're not. They're jealous, Randy. They're jealous. Here's, guys, remember, these are our neighbors right here. These are competition. You'll see theirs here pretty soon. You know ours is up now. They're going to be...
Now, oh, yeah.
I just wanted to get my stuff up before they did. All right. Oh, we need to get our lights up, too. Our little...
Spotlight.
Yeah, because we can pull from that light. And... All right, Randy.
You did.
Let's see.
Tell.
Let's see. Turn around. Let's see.
I can tell.
This is the. Oh no! There's the corgi. 2018. What is it? Is it?
I guess it's the light that goes in it.
The light that goes in it. All right. Ignore the shirt that he's wearing. Kind of like about
know
the
it.
Man in the corn band.
It.
It's kind of like
know
a.
It.
No, it's kind of like a Wizard of Oz. Don't go behind. Ignore the man behind the curtain. Ignore the guy in the shirt. We don't care about OU.
Hey, you had to bring that into it.
Yeah, of course.
Nobody did.
All you see is a corgi and OU.
Anything about it.
Absolutely.
There you go.
When you see this vlog, you'll see why. All I see is arm, and all it is Oklahoma.
That's right.
Boo.
Oh, okay.
So that's going to have the block to it.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, see, it's kind of small. It might have to go in the front. I don't know.
We'll
or a big old spotlight on it somewhere. Don't do that.
We're burying a
No. Don't. Don't. Put holes in the ground.
Let's go bury it somewhere else.
All right, Corgi's about to come to life. Don't. All right, go Corgi, go. There's the light. So that's an extra light, yeah. All right.
Turn it this way.
Well, we're just gonna see where we can put it now.
Oh my gosh. Wow. I can't believe we bought this.
Oh no, we had to. And I wouldn't be surprised if Grandma buys three more. You gotta have them all in the same. Same amount of dogs.
She's gonna be, and then she'll go crazy looking for one that's brown and black.
Ain't gonna happen.
We can spray paint it.
Yeah, there you go. All right, there's the corgi. It's what it is, short.
I don't know what.
You taking a photo?
Yeah.
All right, now we gotta figure out where this thing's gonna sit. Yep. All right, little corgi. Got to come up with a name.
Booger.
Really?
Oh, I know, I know.
Billy James.
Billy Bob.
No. Nice try.
What about Rat?
Rat?
Yes.
No.
What about Snowman?
Okay, just help out. Let's get it. So we have.
What about Frosty?
No.
What about
Frosty's Frosty?
Petunia.
No. What about Frosty?
Alright, so we're going to make this. We have this light, but it's not set right. So We're gonna scoot this light right there back, and we're gonna hopefully use this. I'm just trying to get it to where it gets all of, I think it has to go back more. I think it's back more to there. That might do it. Alright, we'll have to see when it gets a little darker if that's bright enough. I think, I don't know, it feels like it goes in the ground. We'll just check it out. Alright, we'll go check on Corgi here in a few minutes. Alright, Corgi is set.
Corgi at the gate.
Yeah, I think that's Riley. Yeah. There's little Riley.
That's Rhett!
Rhett was first.
No, that's a Riley though.
The tail though.
Yeah, that's why it's Riley. From practice. How was practice? Good. Now we're working on math. Let's see what you're working on. Alright. Doing good. We have to finish tonight this. And then we're gonna do, which page is it? Oh, this one. Finish this all up. Alright. Keep going. Let's see it. Are you excited?
I'm crying right now because I ate a cornbread and shoved it in my mouth. I was chewing on it, and then I didn't chew a piece. Went down the round tube, so I was coughing, and then tears were shouting out of
my goodness.
Eyes.
All right.
I need a food.
Car.
That's it for today. I hope you liked this video. Like and subscribe.